Welcome, guys. Today, Water Temple, 100%. But before we do that, I was peeking a little bit on YouTube and I saw two things. So let's grab the thing, the wolf skill, okay? And I want to increase my wallet. And I know where I can find it. So speedrun! So this mister brings me up, am I right?
Oh, someone to do it, still alive, aren't you?
Yeah, come on, shut up. Bring me up. We don't want a time loose here. Hey, customer, yes I am, Dickan. Give me a shot, Dickan. How much did I pay? Okay, 10. Whatever.
I'm rich anyway, you becker. Yeah! Yeah!
What is happening? Come on, shoot me out of that peepee! Yeah, you can! Okay. Whipple. Hey, I'm here! Ah, he hit. Okay. He hit exactly where I wanted to. Well, that reminds me of something. Didn't the late Queen Inzora's domain ask you to do something? She asked us to find her son, the one who's been missing since they added to Fohan. I think she said something about granting you some special power if you rescue him. Eh? If the final piece of fused shadow is on the bottom of the lake, then it looks like we're going to need that ability.
Oh, we need that ability?
Hoppala, okay.
Ah, here's Wolfie, let's do that. I already forgot where it was, so...
Who's shooting at my Eshpa?
Hoppala, I speed it. Sorry.
Ah, hello, hello, Wolfie.
No, I'm a friend.
No, don't attack me!
Hey, Wolfie.
Hello, Ocarina of Time, Link. How's it going?
We meet again. You have a little more of the look of a hero than you did before. Do you feel ready to earn your next skill?
I do.
Very well. But before we begin, I must test you to ensure you have mastered the last skill I taught you. The ending blow. Now then, come at me. That's what she said.
Bam! Bam! And now... Bam! That was easy, bro, you can. Come on, hand over the skill to you.
Excellent. It appears you are certainly capable of performing in my lost art.
Very well, my second skill is the shield attack. Let me hewn it to your mind.
Shield attack? Shield attack.
Come on. No matter how well tempered our blade is, if a foe is clad in armor and bears a shield, the sword will be no harm. When facing such a foe, you must use R to thrust your shield against the defense of your enemy, causing the fiend to recoil. Okay.
Easy. Easy.
Bam! Ah!
Excellent. Open a hole in your enemy's ass.
Oh, no, no. God damn it.
Oh, I can throw back the ball.
Perfect. When your enemies are safe, okay. Nice, cool. Thanks.
Nice, okay. We did it. We did it for the people. But I have 5 more secrets to teach you in town.
Oh, okay. 5 more.
Shut up, dear cannon. Well, I don't want to waste time, you prick.
Let's go! Oh, mamma mia!
Nah, hey. Wrong universe.
Mr. Corleone, wait!
Oh, it's a postman!
Hey, Tommy's the postman!
Greetings, Mr. Corleone. I have to come to deliver a letter. There's a letter for you. Corleone, 2 letters, in fact.
2?
Well, my business is concluded. I'm on the mail. For Corleone, okay?
Whatever. I don't give a shit. Good stuff inside. Finally, we finished production on a new type of bomb. These ones can be used in the water. We have them in stock now. In the water? Okay, we're gonna buy that. In the Kakariko village. Okay, I guess we can do the water temple today. There are so many things I need to do. Porco Dio, I need to go there. I need to do that. I need to buy that. Porco Dio. So, where was...
that one lady for the wallet.
I guess it was somewhere here.
Yeah, I know it's supposed to be a blind run, but whatever. Shut up. God, nobody asked you. Is it here? Oh yeah, right. I need to talk with the... What was her name again? My friend?
That is Azora, child. This is beyond my expertise.
It's an old... That old dude. Sorry, wrong voice.
Oh. Doctor, wait! If something is done, this child will...
Oh, Ilya. Her name is Ilya.
Oh, hello, Ilya.
Huh? What is happening? Oh? Link? Corleone, sorry. Is a fat cat? That's a fat pussy. No.
Well, this isn't good. A human doctor won't do it, huh?
Oh, yeah, right. This is the kid. What? In the scene before the Zora had her eyes open. What?
That old cult reminded me, though. I've heard a shaman in Kakariko Village in the Elden World who's tended Goros and Zoras. Is that true? Perhaps if we take him there.
Inadvisable. Too dangerous. But we can't turn a blind eye to a pretty girl in need either. Yes, we better escort you, Everett Booth. Eat again. Yeah!
Are those the Tusken Raiders from Star Wars?
To reach Kakariko, we got to cross the plains that are each infested by dangerous beasts. But we'll be safe now.
It's only... No. You said Tusken.
Cowards, don't ever show your faces here again. Mm-hmm. Oh, man. Look at that handsome. Looks like we got one young swordsman left.
Eh. Oh, no. Escort mission. Am I right?
And not that only that, but it looks like this brave young man will escort us. So get ready to go, honey. Pronto.
No. I want to do stuff before we go.
You know that girl, don't you?
Yeah. I sucked her titties. Nah.
It's a real shame. She can't even remember her own name right now. Bless her heart.
She found this poor boy collapsed in the road, so she did all she could to save him.
Ilya doesn't remember me?
More courage in that girl and in all the soldiers of Ivor, for sure. Cool. Show me the tits. Nah.
You lend your strength to her. You hear me?
Fat pussy again. Nah. Sorry. No, please. I don't want to start the mission. I want... Oh, diavar.
Shit. Thanks, game, Diakane.
Thanks for nothing, Diakane.
So you say the bridge to the east has been destroyed, huh?
Then our only option is to cross the bridge to the west. But here's this douchebag.
Ah, yeah, right. This is the one I am still gonna fight, am I right?
You see what that means?
No. You have to deal with that thing. Oh, no. Oh, porco dio. But I wanna go back to the castle, you can. That was fast.
Oh, thank you so much for this. If you don't mind me asking, what's your name?
She really doesn't remember my name.
Corleone? I will never in all of my life forget your kindness, Corleone.
Well, lady, I think it will be safe if you thanks until we're safe in Kakariko.
In Kaka, the Kaka.
Eh? These swordsmen of ours has a great eyes, honey. They're proud and wild, like a feral beast. We need a beast right now to keep the true ones at bay. If we make it to Kakariko safely, we'll just thank him then, okay?
Oh, what's it for me? Oh, no.
Got it.
Ah, yeah, the MILF Hunter Coglione. Okay.
Porco Dio. An escort mission. Got it.
Where did you roll, Coglione? We've got to protect these young ones from the cookery.
Wait, okay.
Okay. Obala. Obala, sorry. Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna fight him, the Becker. Yeah, yeah, lay. It's my job, come on. Stay here, I'm gonna fuck him in the ass. You again, fetch the cats. Get your ass over here, the Becker.
Oh, okay, it's your turn, honey. You got it on you. Okay, thanks. Porco Dio.
With this almighty burp, I can manage it, okay? Without any problem.
Yeah! Get your ass over here, put you against your cannon!
Ah, shit!
My diablo! My porca!
You know what? I have a bow. I'm gonna fuck him in the ass. No, never mind. He's gonna fuck me, yes. Yeah!
Yeah, I got it! Get wrecked! Broker! You're no match for me! Bye-bye! And fuck you, you can!
I got... Gate keys! These keys open gates along the path to Kakariko. Oh, okay. Did I really need it then? Or? Okay, let's go. Nice.
You proud about me?
Nice, honey. Keep up the good work. Afterwards, I can show you my milk cannons, the calcium cannons, sorry.
I still found no enemies except that one. So, I thought that I need to fight off some enemies. Oh, there they are. Here's somebody shooting at. No. We're safe. No. Come on. Faster.
No, you got it! Oh my god! They're burning! Come on, faster!
Oh no! Look at that, use the Gale Boomerang. Ah, okay. Oh my god. Ah, shit. Hopala! Man! Okay, epic. I need to dismount. Open the gate, Porco Dio. Here is the gate. Okay, all right, let's go. Come on, you got it.
Hurry up, you prick. Come on, Mrs. Big Titties. I don't know. I don't remember your name. You got it. I didn't even ask. Up a lot. No, you got it. Back up. Oh, you got it. Yes, I did it for the people. I did it for the titties, you got.
Madonna, girl, fuck off, you pecker! Epic! Two with one hit, you pecker! Get wrecked, nerd!
Okay, wait. I'm here. I'm here to save the day.
Dai, Vespa! Dio porco, I know!
Dismount! Porca putain! Hurry up! Come on! That's not how I should open. Okay, let's go! Alright!
Yeah, Becker! Ah, speed one! Ah! Dai, Vespa, porco Dio! You aren't that fat, you can!
Madonna! yeah, we made it! Cool!
Yeah, you can! All thanks to the almighty Coglione! Eh, faccia da cazzo me! He has passed through the worst of it. As long as he rests, he should recover in due time. Do you know the fate of this mother?
I don't know. Right. The Zora waifu.
Her welfare consumes him. He has been mumbling deliriously about her constantly. Yeah. I can see that knowledge grieves you. It must be an awful memory. I'll stay with him until he's better, no matter how long it takes.
Okay, thanks. Asshole.
Is that so? Thank you, Colin.
Ah! Colin is staying. Ah, sorry. Wrong voice then. But Ilya doesn't remember the kids too? Or is it only... she doesn't... does she only remember Colione? Not remember Colione. Ma.
Hey, Colione, how about Ilya? Is it true what they say about her?
Yes, she has lost her memory, Colin. And regaining it will be no simple task. Sorry, I give you a little bit sperla because you're a fucking child. But it will be alright, fucking kid. If we just give her some time, I'm certain that Ilya will find her heart again. So, Colin, it's almost Colione. Colin. I'd like to ask you to stay in this village until then. It is our turn to show the courage that you have already displayed.
And again. And now, I'm here for some titties again.
Nice to see you. There's still hope there. And it's always good to see heavy wrestlers repay you for your efforts. Thanks.
And over the titties.
Those skills of yours. Any chance you're of the mind to put them to use for Hyrule?
Yes.
What hope there is in our kingdom is Freilich dying. And there is still a group trying to do what I can. And I'm a member of that group.
Come on, hug me.
Call me Thelma.
Oh, Thelma. You're not Mrs. Titties. You're Thelma. Okay, thanks for the name, yeah.
I may just stay here for a bit longer. I'm still worried about Lilia. And well, never mind about the rest.
Porco Dio. Colione, where did you look?
Dear God, did you see where he looked at? Colione, you motherfucker.
Well, I would do the same, so.
But I know I'm doing the same.
And nobody can take that away from me.
Colione, I want you to see again at my bar. You hear me?
The bar.
That down there? The milk bar?
No, sorry, okay.
The bar is actually a kind of safe house for my friends. There's a passageway. Passageway that leads to the castle from in there as well.
Nice. Okay, let's go.
If you ever need anything, stop by. I'll be waiting for you, honey.
Oh, yeah, again.
Oh, yeah, Marco.
Are they gonna hook up? Huh? I wanna go back to Hyrule. I wanna grab the bigger wallet. Porco Dio, that is my main reason why I'm here again. What is happening?
Opala! The Zora waifu is back. Hello, Zora waifu. No, you didn't see that I looked at her titties, okay?
No. That was me. Was me, 100%.
I'm not gonna talk to you. Ah, this way! Mafakulo, okay, yeah, okay, fine. I wanted to go into the shop, but whatever.
What is happening?
Is this her grave?
No.
Yeah, it's a Zora sign.
Zora sign, whatever, it's the... It's a thing we got in Ocarina of Time from the Zoras.
Oh.
Okay, let's go.
Well, I'll explore that tiny little hole.
Now, focus, guys, focus.
Hello. Ah, we got the item for the water temple.
Is it?
Hand over the item, you can. Merluzzo di porca. A merluzzo wife.
Nah, sorry. Come on. Apala. What is happening here?
I am deeply grateful to you for aiding my son in his time of need. We are right to bring him here. Kakariko Village is a sacred place for the Zora people. It is where we take our eternal rest.
Oh,
my best friend has been alive. King Zora also rests his spirit here. It is no coincidence my son found his salvation in this place.
Ah, so King Zora is here?
That which I have promised you is within this grave. During his lifetime, my husband created garments specifically for the chosen hero. Garments that house the abilities of the Zoro.
Ability of the Zoro? It's a tunic? A new armor? Zoro armor. The special garment was handed down from the Zoro for our family. If you have it equipped, you can move freely through the water. But if you will be more vulnerable to fire and ice attack. Okay.
Now, at last, I can join the king in slumber. And yet, my son, he still knows nothing about my death. If you see him again, please pass on this message. Tell him he must not grieve his mother's passing. Tell him she wanted him to be brave and live on as the king of our people. And tell him his mother loves him without end. Tell him.
Oh my god, this is actually fucking sad. Oh my god. Damn it.
Well, it's a good thing you found all of your friends and picked up the nifty Zoro armor. But aren't you forgetting something kind of important? That last few shadows?
Yeah!
Remember what Farron in the Light Spirit said? He said you would need the few shadows to defeat the Dark Odal Chant and shape the world. So even if you bring back now with all the people you saved, the whole strategy would just repeat itself. So let's get! We need to go back to the temple in Lake Bed.
Yeah, okay. Okay, let's go. So let's try out... wrong button. Oh, wait. It was the right button. Oh, lol. Lol. Okay, this looks cool. Hoppala. This looks really cool. Do we also get another one? Oh, yeah. There's another slot. Which means we get another armor. Oh, right. I need to buy the bombs. Because he said that they're gonna work on the water.
Hey, I've been waiting here. Take a peek at this. I finished my water bomb. The clean fetus is so advanced, you can even use them in the water.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. Shut up, the bricker. Water bombs. Cool. They look fucking great, you can. I'll count next year. What? Head to the counter next to this one to use your buyback program. I need to switch them. Ah, here it is.
Mr. Mean, what have you been? I appear you have some bombs. Allow me to be okay.
I need to sell them, but my wallet is full. I'm afraid I could pay you for this. Shall I take the contents anyway? No, wait. Let me go into the other shop. Maybe I can buy something. I don't want to waste rupees, you know. Let's buy some arrows. Whatever. Sure, yeah. 21. Okay, nice. Okay, thanks, bro. And now I'm going to switch over. That's stupid. It would be so cool if you could switch them out in the inventory. 30 rupees for... 60 for 10 and 90 for 15. Okay, let's grab 15. You'll never know. It's always good to have more, you know? I can't use them. Why? Oh my god. Come on. Go up. Hoppala. May like this. Okay. Dai, porco dio. They're expensive, Diocane. Hit it. Hit it. Where are you going? Diocane. Hola. Yes, Diocane, we did it for the people. We did it for the pop, yeah. Psst. Dai, Diocane. What is this swimming? Dio cane! Ecco, porco dio! Oh my god, the swimming in this game is atrocious, yeah, porco. Let's see.
This is the pathway to Hyrule. Am I right? She said, the wife who said, Lakeelia, not Haru.
Hello!
Nolion is back!
But before we do that, I wanna go back to Haru, Lika. Shit. Oh, this is it!
Epic.
Without any problems, you pecker. Hey. Hey, miss. Hello.
Hello. Oh, boy. I thought you were a jam jewel.
What? But you're not a bug.
Oh, boy. I forgot to phone messages. You have to have the audience with the princess of the Bug Kingdom. Ajita. Here's my name. Ajita. Yeah. I've invited the 24 golden bugs of the world to the ball, but I don't know if they got lost in the way or what, but they're not here, that's for sure. If you see them, won't you please bring them here to the Gita's castle and tell them Princess awaits. Oh boy, if you have a bug with you, please give it to me, the ball must begin.
Okay, I have bugs. Yes, here they are. But then I have already 4. Give this bug, yeah.
Hand over the wallet, you pick.
Oh boy, what's your friend? You're a little Fazmit. Aren't you? You little cutie, little Fazmit, little Fazmit. I want to tie your long antenna into balls.
I don't want to know what you're doing with that, but hand over the wallet, you pecker. Shut up.
From now on, I will bring me happiness. If you bring me insects, I will share my happiness with you. I could keep you in this.
Epic, you pecker.
We have a pair. Yeah. Okay. What we got?
100!
You know what? Fangula, we already did enough, Dick, and I'm tired, Buckety.
I know you have bugs.
Damn, she pissed off. What? Okay. Porco Dio. Guys, yeah. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, do all the cool things, whatever. Yeah, thanks for watching. Bye bye. Hope to see you next time. Bye bye. Fuego, Yoni.